Offaly man there. And yesterday in Leashire, Umoor Park, Leash cornerback James Kelly's dismissal after 21 minutes was the major factor. Two Offaly goals in quick succession sealed it. This one from Jordan Hayes. It meant a first win for Offaly over Leash in the Championship since 2002.